called Krishna. There used to be a mistress named Sukhiya in Rajdham. She used to make a living by selling fruits, flowers and vegetables.
When Sukhiya met the gopis in Braj, she used to tell him about Nandlala.
Sukhiya used to take great pleasure in listening to the Leela of Bal Krishna. His mind yearned for the darshan of Bal Krishna. Sukhiya used to stand in front of Nand Baba's palace for hours to see Sri Krishna, but she never had a vision of Sri Krishna. Lord Krishna is an inner being. He knew everything. When he came to know that Sukhiya was his ultimate devotee, decided to give darshan to Sukhiya. The next day, Sukhiya gave a voice in front of Nand Mahal.
Take fruits!
Hearing Sukhiya's voice, Sri Krishna ran away. Sukhiya's happiness knew no bounds on seeing Nandlal in front of him. Sukhiya gave many fruits to the little Krishna hands. To pay the price of fruit, Sri Krishna would repeatedly go inside the palace and trying to bring grains in his fist. But all the grains were scattered on the way. Lord Krishna was able to give only 2 or 4 grains to Sukhiya. Sukhiya reached her home smiling. Her fruit basket was empty because she had given all the fruits to Sri Krishna. There was no regret in Sukhiya's mind about this. She was very happy that today she gave fruits to God with her own hands. Going home, she took the basket off her head and found that her basket was full of diamonds and jewels. Sukhiya understood that this is the Leela of God.
He, Sri Krishna, saved his supreme devotee, Sukhiya.
Thanked Bal Gopal in his heart in this way.
May you enjoy this beautiful story.